said, love your enemies of yourself. And Christ brought in the new kingdom. And man's kingdom is passing away. Man's kingdom is crumbling. The West is crumbling. Right now, the West is crumbling. The foundations of the West is crumbling, my friends. The foundation of the West is crumbling before your very eyes. And you cannot see it. And man's kingdom is crumbling before your very eyes. But the kingdom of God goes on and on and on and on and on forever and ever. For Jesus lasts forever. Heaven and earth will pass away, but my words will not pass away. The British Empire passed away. The Ottoman Empire passed away. Because the wrath of God will search you out and will take you down. But Christ took your wrath. Christ took your judgment upon himself. Christ died that you may live. He died that you may live and have life and hope and mercy, and the joy of the Lord, and the peace of the Lord, and the goodness of the Lord, and the blessing of the Lord. He died that you may be forgiven. He died that you may be cleansed. Plato never thought of it. Aristotle never thought of it. Kant never thought of it. Bertrand Russell never thought of it. No man ever thought of it. That Christ died for you on that cross. Paul said, we preach Christ crucified. It is a stumbling block to the Jews. It is madness to the Greeks. But it is salvation, my friend. There is no other way to be saved. There is no other way under heaven or earth. The only way to be saved, my friend. The only way to be saved is to know Christ. Christ the Son of God. Christ the Son of God who shed blood. Christ the Son of God who laid down his life. Who said, I give my life for the life of Christ. Christ shed his blood. Shed his blood upon that cross to save you. Shed his blood upon that cross to redeem you. God bless you. Shed his blood on that cross. Shed his blood and hung on that cross that you may be redeemed and know the love of God. He shed his blood on that cross that you may come home to heaven. He shed his blood on that cross to save you, my friend. Why did he die? He died to save you. He died to save you from hell. And he shed his blood. He shed his blood to save you. Look to the blood of Jesus. And know that the blood will save you, that the blood will bring forgiveness in your life and peace in your life. And you will know the love of God in your life as you believe in the blood of the Lamb, the blood that was shed for you. But if you reject the blood, if you reject the blood of Jesus, you cast yourself into hell. You cast yourself into out of darkness forever and ever. If you reject the blood of the Lamb, the blood that was shed for you on Calvary, the blood that was shed for you on that cross, trust that blood. Trust the Savior who died and rose again for you. God bless you.